New from overnight, one man seriously injured while two others, a man and a female, are in critical condition. After a three-car crash at the intersection of Lima Road and Coliseum Boulevard just before 11:30 last night. Now, police say one of the cars was traveling westbound on Coliseum Boulevard when it ran a red light, hitting two other cars that had the right-of-way. Investigators say alcohol and speed were factors in the crash, and they can confirm one of the cars burst into flames moments after it happened. The incident remains under investigation. Stay right here with Fort Wayne's NBC News as we will update you once we receive more information.